During a patrol mission in the desert, Tesla and his soldiers are surrounded by Cleopatra and the Troll King. It was vital to ensure the safety of this oasis. Cleopatra, without wasting time, sent her swift troops to the oasis for a vanguard attack. Realizing the importance of the oasis, John Wick quickly departs for the area to support Tesla's army with the support of Captain Rome. Let's see if Cleopatra will be able to conquer the oasis with the support of the Troll King. Or will Captain Rome be able to change the balance of the war? Please don't forget to like the video, subscribe to our channel, and give me new battle ideas. Have fun! thanks to his shield, Captain Rome prevents from ghosts and prevents other soldiers from dying. However, such a dark force causes Captain Rome to become tired and unable to continue the battle. John Wick was an excellent commander, but the hero of this war was definitely Captain Rome. By defending the damage from the ghosts at the cost of his life, he had enabled the special forces to win this fight.